Okay, this bass here that I'm gonna be using is a Riviera bass, and I've never been able to find out any information about it. I know it's pretty old. It looks like it's from the 60s for sure, just basically because it's a single pickup. And that the way this is, you see that on a lot of vintage instruments. The color is nice, and the pick guard is like a really vintage design you would see. It's in really great shape though for a tier. So yeah, I'm gonna try this bass out. I haven't played it in a while, but I'm gonna dig her out now and see what we can play. It's very easy to play too. It goes out of tune easy, but plays pretty good. I'm playing My Evil by Metallica. It's a cover. It's not Metallica's song. Whatever. We'll be right back. played that song on bass in like forever. Anyways, it sounded alright. I messed up a few parts because I forgot. Anyways, it's fun.